Hi, percussionist. Today we're going to learn a three-note song, and this is Louie Louie. And it's going to start down here on the B flat, and you're always going to alternate your mallets. So you're going to decide if you're going to start with right hand or left hand. So you would start with do, do, do. And I would probably start with the left hand lead, left, right, left, because then we go up to the E flat, fa, fa, and you alternate. And then we have three Fs, sol, 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 and then back to two E flats, fa, fa. So starting back on the B flat, left hand lead, do, 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 fa, fa, sol, 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 fa, fa, do, 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 fa, fa, sol, 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 fa, fa. And to play it without singing would go like this. And that's Louie Louie.